What is that which has one voice and yet becomes four-footed, two-footed, and three-footed? It's a question of the beautiful Sphinx, a mythological creature, part lion, part woman, to the Greek hero Oedipus. Many had died already by giving the wrong answer, but Oedipus answered correctly. Man, for as a baby he is four-footed, as an adult he is two-footed, and as an old man he gets a third support, a cane. This painting from 1903 was painted by François-Émile Ehrmann.